two of the great centers of their era, Patrice Bergeron and Sidney Crosby, take the opening draw. The game is on. Ranked second in the league currently. Bergeron turns and fires, and Jari makes the save. Marchand to Pasternak. He chops it across the zone. Marino in direct. Pasternak scores! Bergeron, the keep in, hold the feed, and Pasternak pots the goal to put the Bruins on top, 2-0-1 into the game.
Get into the rhythm of what you want to do, and then it's about puck retrieval when you don't score on your opportunities off the faceoff. Backhand clearing attempt. It was intended to be a pass to Brian Boyle, I believe, by Marino, but it had too much on it, and it allowed the Bruins to get the puck back. And it's a nice read.
Letang to the middle of the line. Feeds it through to Rust, and Swayman holds the line. Kapanen puts his head down, no icing. Letang, one-timer, turns into a three-on-one. Hall, shot, score by Pasternak! An airborne volley! It's Pastanite in Boston, he's got two!
This time at the opposite end of the rink, that doesn't go in Boston's favor. They wave off the icing. The Bruins turn the puck over, but a misfire and a line change late allows the Bruins to have numbers off the rush. They get into a good triangle. They set up a quality shot in the slot. That's from Taylor Hall. Jari can't get it in the webbing in the glove and hang on to it. And Pasternak is right there. Hand-eye coordination. Goal scorer's finish.
Riley below the dot. Riley swoops in front, and it bounces right off Jari and past the post. To Coyle, to DeBrusque. Carlo wide off the corner boards. Coyle steers it to DeBrusque off the pipe. Carter can't get rid of it. Marchand's shot off Jari. Marchand saved by Jari. Two follows by Smith. Jari holds the Penguins in this game. T. Garden, a light. Jake Gensel, a sniper. The shot, a save by Swayman. That was important. Great read by Marchand. Around Rust to Bergeron. Smith to Marchand. Through traffic, Craig Smith to Bergeron. A stick save by Jari. Pasternak picks it up, flips it off the boards. Here's Brock McGinn, a centering pass, and Heinen tucks it around Swayman. It's 2-1. Danton Heinen back at TD Garden scores against the team that brought him to the NHL.
Well, when Sophia talked with David Pasternak between periods, what was Pasternak's response? You know, as long as we don't turn the puck over in bad areas, you know, out in the neutral zone by either blue line and give this counterattack Pittsburgh offense opportunities, we should be in real good shape. Well,
Evan Rodriguez, hard backhand to Heinen, out to Marino, back pedals to the middle of the zone. Heinen's shot, bobbled, and past Swayman. Two goals in 28 seconds for Danton Heinen.
But again, Pittsburgh feeling it. They come right back. His stick-to-itiveness is very good. Swayman's actually going to knock this puck into his own net. It's a high shot. He's trying to deal with some of the activity in front of him. He's kind of down in that butterfly position. It hits him high, and it pops up in the air. And as he tries to locate it and knock it away from the net area.
Gensel paddles the backhand to Dumoulin, to the dot to Crosby, dishes to Rust. Oh, what a check by Clifton. Rust is getting the rust off, gliding to the bench.
He's been very physical tonight. None better than that hit on.
Scales the backhand into the corner. Forbert first to the puck. Carlo shoulders aside Crosby. Carlo from his knees. Crosby back to Letang. Slap pass. Gensel. Lust off the apron. Crosby scores. Pittsburgh has come from two goals down to lead 3-2.
So of that opening 20 minutes, Pittsburgh's responded. Nice little pump fake out high by Letang. Gensel makes a great pass to Rust. He's got the open side, but he can't finish. And then the Bruins kind of overcommit to the one side, allows Rust to get his rebound off the collar of the net. And there's Crosby, who makes himself available. Good effort by Swayman. Another shot that he gets a piece of, but he can't keep it out. He doesn't get enough of it.
Hall had a chance at an open net. Here comes Taylor Hall. Tries to open the five hole. Pastrnak to Hall. Blocker moved by Jari. Keeps the puck wide. Eric Holla gains the line. Pastrnak, the shot. Holla, the drive on the rebound, and Jari holds his line. Coyle, re-entry. DeBrusque to Riley. A bomb. DeBrusque tries the short side, and Jari makes two saves. Crosby centers. Dumoulin. Letang to Crosby, the tip, and Rust can't go backhand, forehand, and stuff it past Swayman. Ball through Crosby, Holla to Pastrnak. The puck bounces over his stick. McAvoy's shot, a save by Jari.
Spins and stops for him nicely. Pastrnak able to find.
Gensel to Crosby, breaking two on one with Rust. Crosby off the post.
On the blocker side, but it's just going to get all post and stay out. I don't know if Swayman got a slight piece of that first or not.
Riley keeps it in. Guns it to McAvoy. Nice touch to Foligno. Pass Crosby. Nosek. Oh, what a save by Jari. Marchand closes on Letang. Swayman's gone to the Boston bench. The net empty. McAvoy to Craig Smith, Charlie McAvoy, Jake Gensel, Brian Rust has an empty net, and the Pittsburgh Penguins have insurance with a 1:29 to go.
Smith tries to make a move. McAvoy tries to recover.
Pastrnak. Smith tips it. Hall jams. And Hall has his hands in the air, but time is called without a goal signal. Aston Reese blocked. Pittsburgh comes back with four.